firefighters are out on the front lines battling the Ferguson Fire. The blaze started Friday and is threatening more than 100 structures.
Mandatory evacuations remain in place, and our KC24's Fabiola Ramirez joins us live with the very latest. Fabiola?
Yes, it's day 7 for the Ferguson Fire, and the Ahwahnee Hills have become sort of like a little city for over 2,000 firefighters. This whole area is stationed different ways. You can see up ahead behind us over there, they have different stations, supplies, areas, homes, showers, all sorts of things. This base camp has everything fire crews need, not only to fight the flames, but also to rest when they're off the fire lines. There are some trailers that they can be sleeping in where dozens of crews get to rest instead of having to drive to nearby cities. Also on camp, they have portable showers in which crews can freshen up while being out in the fire lines, whether it's 12 or 24 hour shifts. Every station that's on base camp is portable, including the kitchen. Many of the areas where crews are at, they're able to rest and get their gear, get ready for the next day to go fight the fire. Now, fire crews are saying, of course, it's not a five-star hotel, but they are it becomes home for them, where they can stay for a few days and sometimes even for a few weeks. That footage you're seeing right now is what the base camp looks like, whether it's the showers that they have, the kitchen or the supply units, everything they need for them to fight this fire without having to leave the area. Now, there's going to be new crews coming along the way for this fire as the fire keeps getting larger, and the camp itself, it's going to keep growing for them to continue fighting this fire. Now, the update on that fire, it's 21,041 acres with 7% containment, but as any further updated information becomes available, we'll get that to you. In Ahwahnee, Fabiola Ramirez, KC24, Local News That Matters.